Portland man pleaded not guilty to attacking a patient at Hillcrest Hospital. Andrew Margaret faces several charges of assault and burglary. Police say he attacked an intensive care patient and a couple of nurses earlier this month.